Here's the cross.
Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline.
Carly Lloyd.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Holiday. That's super feet. The shot's on here. Very close. Just over the top of the crossbar. Now Tyson. Lauren Holiday. Oh, it could be on.
Place to try and hit it now.
Wonderful goal.
Against opponents they know so well, this has been a wonderful showing from them. Great style, great skill and great goals.
This has made a really bold statement to their title competitor, because they are not going to go away. They are here until the final match, I reckon.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Just wide.
Referee says free kick.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
He's gone out for a throw.
Now Sauerbrunn. Klingenberg with the ball. Rapino.
Here's Tamires.
Now it's Rapina.
That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Rampone. Ali Krieger.
The shot's on!
Over the bar and the chance is gone.
Christian. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Morgan. Now Andresinha.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half.
It could be a chance!
Missed it.
Megan Rapinoe.
For Mega.
Christian!
And it's over the bar, but only just. holiday.
Possibly a booking this.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. That's a great interception.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Abby Wambach. Now Christian. This could be a chance.
Christian!
Well, she tried to loop it over the goalkeeper. Quite clever, really.
Yeah, the keeper saw that one coming, didn't she? In the end, made it look fairly simple.
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
The tackle there is successfully done. Away, good defending. Lloyd.
Morgan!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that. Sometimes those kind of shots do cannon back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
Now Fabiana.
The break is definitely on.
Oh, this should be it.
Shot on.
Well done to them to get one goal back. Trying to breathe some life back into this contest.
Well, there was a bit to aim at, but a long way out. Like a golfer from off the green, she's held it.
Yeah, so many would put the foot through it, but she had the composure to look up and just side put it home.
Heath.
Rampone.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Made a run and the ball didn't come. Shows she's offside here. And Morgan. To Tamires. And ball's gone again. Good position for the cross.
Morgan!
A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Well, she's going to take a chance now in these circumstances. The keeper coming out with the ball.
Here's Holiday.
Good situation, surprisingly good, really, because they're on the verge of keeping their title dreams alive. Could have all gone pear-shaped, though.
Yeah, I mean, they knew what they had to do today.
Space to try and hit it now. That's a brilliant goal.